మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు అఖినేని అఖిల్. హాయ్ సార్, వెల్కమ్.
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్, హౌ ఆర్ యు?
ఐ యామ్ గుడ్, ఐ యామ్ గుడ్. యు ఆర్ లుకింగ్ గ్రేట్.
థాంక్యూ. యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ టు.
దిస్ ఇస్ యువర్ సెకండ్ సైమా.
సెకండ్.
సో సైమా గ్రోయింగ్ బిగర్ అండ్ బిగర్. ఎలా
బిగర్? ఆల్వేస్ గ్రోయింగ్ బిగర్. ఐ థింక్ విష్ణు ఆల్వేస్ హస్ ఎ విజన్ విచ్ ఇస్ గుడ్ అండ్ వి టేక్స్ us అబ్రాడ్, సో ఇట్స్ ఈవెన్ బెటర్.
సో యు ఆర్ పర్ఫార్మింగ్ టునైట్?
అవును, విల్ పర్ఫార్మ్.
సో ఏమేం సాంగ్స్ చేస్తున్నారు? ఎంత కష్టపడ్డారు?
ఇట్స్ ఎ సర్ప్రైజ్ టు ఎవరీవన్, బట్ ఐ యామ్ సింగింగ్ టునైట్.
Wow.
I'm not dancing. I'm singing a song.
Superb.
My first song. Anup has composed it.
Okay.
So I'm performing a song.
What are the ante kashtam anipinchaleda singing anagane?
In the beginning konju anipinchindi, kani I'm over it and now I'm very confident. I'm happy that I did sing it. It's a great experience, I think, to enjoy music, something that you've sung yourself. It's a great feeling. I like to thank Anup for that as well.
Monday movie launch ayindi.
Yeah.
New movie.
I've shot already for 35 days.
Oh, superb.
And that's going on right now. We're looking at a release this year for sure. It's year end.
సో దాని గురించి ఏమన్నా కొంచెం లీక్ చేయొచ్చు కదా?
లీక్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ అన్ యాక్షన్ రొమాన్స్. టు బి వెరీ ఆనెస్ట్, ఇట్స్ అన్ యాక్షన్ రొమాన్స్ అండ్ దేర్స్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ లవ్ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ ఎంజాయింగ్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ విక్రమ్. తను వెరీ వెరీ క్రియేటివ్ డైరెక్టర్, తను చాలా డిమాండింగ్ డైరెక్టర్ కూడా. సో ఐ నీడ్ సమ్మన్ లైక్ హిమ్ ఇన్ మై లైఫ్. హీస్ పూలింగ్ అ లాట్ ఫర్ మీ దట్ ఐ డిడ్ నో ఐ హ్యాడ్.
విషింగ్ మెనీ మోర్ సక్సెస్ అండ్ ఎంజాయ్
సైమా. ఫర్ బెస్ట్ డెబ్యూటాంట్ మేల్ తెలుగు గోస్ టు అఖిల్ అఖినేని ఫర్ అఖిల్.
లాస్ట్ టైం మా టీవీ అవార్డ్స్ చిరంజీవి గారి చేతుల నుంచి అవార్డ్ తీసుకోలేకపోయాను. సో ఐఎమ్ హ్యాపీ టు టేక్ దిస్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ యూ సార్. ఐ వాంట్ కంగ్రాచులేట్ ద తెలుగు ఇండస్ట్రీ, మెగాస్టార్ ఇస్ బ్యాక్. ఫస్ట్ సినిమా అనేది రిజల్ట్ ఇటు అటు పోయినా నో ప్రాబ్లం, ఇట్స్ ఆల్వేస్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ యూ టేక్ బ్యాక్. ఆ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ కోసం ఐ హావ్ టు థ్యాంక్ మై డైరెక్టర్ వినాయక్ గారు, సుధాకర్ రెడ్డి గారు, నితిన్, మై హోల్ టీమ్, సాయిష, ద హోల్ టీమ్ ఆఫ్ అఖిల్. వెరీ వెరీ మెమరబుల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఇచ్చారు నాకు. సో ఐ ఆల్వేస్ రిమెంబర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్. My whole family for the support and all the film industry who supported me, thank you so much. I miss my grandfather very much today. ANR lives on. Thank you very much.
And we have someone here who is going to be a surprise to all of you. We have Akhil Akhineni. Hello.
Hi. How are you?
Good. Back in black and looking very nice.
I'm wearing different color pants today.
Okay, so because he's in that, we're going to think he looks very nice, but you look really...
Thank you.
So we're going to ask you a couple of questions before we move on to a very cool game that I was just saving for you.
Okay.
So you're here for the Tamil and the Malayalam night.
Yeah, yeah.
So being someone from the Telugu industry, do you have any filmmakers that you would like to work with in the Tamil and Malayalam industry? Have you been following films in these languages?
I see a lot of films. I don't understand Tamil, but I do see the subtitled version. Obviously, I'm a huge, huge fan of A.R. Murugadas, sir. My dream one day is to work with him somewhere down the line. Hopefully, he'll want to work. Yeah, that's one name.
Of course, that's great, because till date we're like, you know, if there is any person who can, like, you know, be the most macho hero, then we go back to Rakshagan and we think about Nag, yeah, sir. There is no one who has beat him till date.
Yeah.
But do you think you can, like, beat
that? I think, you know, who's going to have a great start? Mahesh sir and Murudas sir are working together. That's going to be a kick-ass film, I'm sure about that.
Of course. But if there's any of Nag sir's film that you would pick as not just a son, but like a fan, like, if you think this is the best
film. He did a film called Hello Brother.
Uh-huh.
That was my all-time favorite. That's my film of his time. I'm in love with that film. So I don't know if I'll ever remake it. I don't believe in remakes. Maybe one day, but that's my film.
And of Amla, ma'am?
Pushpak.
Really?
Pushpak with Kamal sir.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. And of your brother?
Recently did a film called Premam. Yeah, I'm a big fan. It's a Malayalam remake as well.
Yeah.
I love that film.
Really, that's so nice. So you're here for the Tamil and the Malayalam Awards, and this is what Saima is about, right?
Yes.
It's about bringing the four industries together. Yeah. So how do you feel about that?
We get to meet people. That's the best part, because we see their movies, we see the actors, the directors, we see their movies, but we never meet the people. So the good part is we get to see the actual person.
So now we're going to play a round of Never Have I Ever. I'm sure you've heard of this game. So I'm going
very
to ask you...
Man.
No. This is going to be very easy, because okay, we know Nag sir and Amla ma'am are going to be watching. So we're going to ask you very sweet questions. And all you have to do is answer if you have or haven't. Okay?
Yeah,
if you can just hold the mic, I will get the cards. So, have you ever had pictures of yourself posted on Facebook that you've tried to get down?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Definitely.
Is that quite annoying?
There was a picture of me sleeping on the plane one with my mouth open. Like that, one guy took it and put it up on me. I was trying to get that picture, it didn't work, so he kept posting it from different accounts.
But that happens, no? That's the power of Facebook, I think. But have you ever laughed so hard that you, like, had to pee?
No, I never had to do that.
No, but you're luckily, always laughing.
I'm always laughing. Maybe that's why I don't suddenly feel.
No, because it's so natural. Have you ever teased a friend so much that it brought them to tears?
Yeah.
You made people cry. What did you do to
but
them?
I have one friend who cries very easily, for no reason. And if I pull her leg, she just started crying. And then she started laughing also, because it's easy to make her laugh. So it's not such a bad thing.
But you apologize after you
No,
make
I don't, because I know I'm just pulling her leg and she just overreacts for everything.
So you just make her laugh instead?
I do it all the time. And then I make her laugh too.
Have you ever stolen a tip off a table at a restaurant?
Like no, just in I haven't had to do that. I think I'd be very embarrassed to do that. If I get caught, imagine what I'd feel.
Absolutely. Have you ever made a fool of yourself at a work, like at shoot
of
places?
Of course, many times.
Yeah?
Many times. Recently, I was at a fashion show. I walked outside the ramp instead of on the ramp. I was like, what am I doing?
But thank you so much, Akhil, for answering all our questions. You've anytime. Always been such a darling and been so sportive about everything. We really wish you all the very best
in
all
your
future.
Thank you.
Thank you, Akhil. Thank you so much.